Okay, let's look at the solution. So here the substance having the lower melting point is usually that is the